stop me here, because he knew if I got over there, that there's something God's going to do in my life to bless somebody. Some of you are being held up in this storm right here. You say, I'm not going back to church. I'm not doing another thing. I'm not blessing anybody else. Let me tell you this morning, when you get through with that storm, it's because your next chapter, if God can let you have power over natural things, now you're going to have to fight some spiritual things.